Ochette, my apprentice. One day, you will be a hunter.
A hunter?
A protector of the island, culling any creatures who threaten its balance. And a protector of the island needs a loyal companion.
A companion?
A Ludjackal, radiant in the sun's grace. Its fangs are made to tear the flesh of its prey, making them formidable weapons. The Malama Owl, serene in the grace of the moon. Its wings shape the air's currents, and magical power, too. Both are among the rarest creatures known. You must choose one, Ochette. And having chosen one, you must befriend it. Go ahead, try.
Which one should I choose? Like you. I'm going to call you Mahina.
Getting along already, I see. You have found a fine companion. And you will be a fine hunter, Ochette.
Thank you, Master Juva.
What is the meaning of this? It's acting strangely. Stay back, Ochette. It could be dangerous. Ochette!
Smell it. The scent of our quarry. It's close. Very close. Aha! There! There you are, Mr. King Iguana. You eat too much and you've gotten too big. It's wrong to take more than your share. The forest belongs to everyone. Sorry, but I'm here to hunt you and then get back in time for breakfast. Come on, Mahina. I'm the hunter, you're the prey. Right. And go! Let's go. Mahina! No time like the present. Let's see how fast we can capture him. Let's go! Mine now! Now let's grab some food! That takes care of that.
Nicely done, Ochette. You've really been improving lately.
So hungry. The weak are meat for the strong to eat. The rule here.
Not yet, Ochette. Remember, everyone eats together.
Oh, just one bite, a nibble at the edge.
Oh, if you must then, but just a little.
Yeah, now that's the Mahina I know.
Ochette?
Forget it. It's nothing. Let's get back to the village, Mahina. The storied hunter returns to the village.
Do I smell human?
Come on, Mahina.
Listen up, beastlings. Our forest is almost hunted out. So give us some of your forest, too. We humans need it.
This is pointless. They're animals. Can't hardly talk, even. Maybe they'll understand this.
Hey, if Kohaze hears about this... It's the Warden. The Warden of the Isle.
Be gone, O humans. We have lived on this island in peace since time immemorial. Now, you who came after seek to rob us of it. We had an agreement. We divided the land and swore not to trespass against each other.
Right. And now we want more. How are humans supposed to live here without enough food and resources?
Your greed betrays you, as always. You felled the forest so your settlements could grow. Instead of plotting to steal the forest, better you should learn to coexist with it.
We don't need coexistence. We need land. Maybe we should take this whole village.
What the?
I knew it. Humans from the next village. And I still haven't had breakfast. Let's get him out of here. Come on, then. My prey awaits. Go on, then. Sorry. Here we go. Then.
Señor.
Hi, Master Juva. Hi, everyone. I'm back.
So quick to resort to violence.
Thanks, Ochette.
Our hero, family's pride.
Hunting was good to date.
Looking tasty, looking good.
Looking good, looking tasty.
Hold on while I prepare it, okay? Here you go. Enjoy.
Smell.
Looking tasty. Looking good.
Ochette, meet me on the western hill. We can talk while we eat.
Tasty stuff, huh? Especially the leaner bits.
Yes. Meat hunted by an apprentice always has a special savor to it. And today's quarry was a king iguana, I gather. You are a true hunter, Ochette. Your bow preserves the forest's balance.
Do my best. I'm getting pretty good at this, right? Not just hunting, but also talking. I didn't spend all those years copying your examples for nothing.
Don't praise her too much, Juva. It only makes her eat more.
Ten years since the two of you met, is it?
I still remember the one I didn't choose that day. I looked all over, but never did find them.
Put that out of your mind. What happened that day was fate.
Mahina enough love for both of them.
Good to hear. I have ruled as Warden of the Isle for many years now. But I will die one day, just like the creature that gave us this meat. When that day comes, Ochette, the island will become your burden to bear.
I don't know, Master Juva.
kind of heavy. A hunter has to travel light. I'd rather keep going out every day to hunt up some good eating.
I see. Tell me, have you noticed the change in the forest?
It's like the whole forest is afraid.
Warden! Warden!
Well now, what business has the chief of the human village here?
Forgive my people for what they did. I came to offer this by way of apology.
I did not think you had such humility in you. It makes me uneasy, if I am honest. State your true business, Kohaze.
Of course. You are beasts, after all. You have a nose for these things. A young girl from our village wandered into the tombs of the Warden Beasts. Danger stalks those ruins. Humans who enter are never seen again. But this is not the case for you who were here on this island before. Will you enter the ruins and find our lost girl? If you bring her back, I am sure we can reconsider the question of our land.
Do you take me for a fool? Those ruins are crawling with monsters. Our kind has no guarantee of return from them either. You ask us to risk our lives for a human. That girl had her fate, as do we all. Accept it and return to your home.
I'll go.
Ochette, what are you saying?
Remember what you taught me, Master Juva? When it matters most, be true to your heart, not your eyes or nose.
But you know how dangerous the ruins are. And this is a human child. In time, she will repay your kindness with hate.
Human, beast, that's not important now. I think this is one of those times that matter most. And my heart tells me to save that girl.
Very well. Go.
I am in your debt, beastling.
My name is Ochette. Oh, and leave that meat here.
If you cared half as much about your own life as you do about meat.
Come on, Mahina.
or be hunted! Let's go!
Yeah.
my prey?
No need to cry anymore. I'm here to rescue you.
A beastling? What are you doing here?
I wouldn't worry about the details. Actually pretty nice, though.
Still...
Well, this is a problem. Have some jerky.
Huh? Oh, thank you. I was so hungry. This is yummy.
Right? A hunk of jerky makes everything better. On that much, we're practically friends already.
You think?
Huh? What can that be? It doesn't feel friendly. We'd better go. It's almost dark. Follow me, okay?
What is it? I'm scared.
The night is here. The Isle birds are calling. Something's got them agitated. Flee this place. Get far away. Calamity is coming.
You can tell what the birds are saying?
Isle birds are easily spooked. They're more sensitive to danger than anyone else. The forest is calling. Calamity? What do they mean? What exactly is coming?
This doesn't feel good. Let's hurry back, Ochette.
Good idea.
Whoa! What is that monster? I've never seen anything like that before.
Is that what the Isle birds were anxious about? This monster? Sorry, but I'm gonna need you to move. Here we go! Ha! And now! My prey awaits.
Ochette!
What happened here?
Village. Our village.
A monster came. Smashing village.
Oh no! Where's Master Juva?
Fighting monster. Still fighting.
Ochette!
You stay here with the others, okay?
Okay.
Let's go, Mahina.
Juva! And what is that? What is that monster?
Be gone, Calamity. Leave this place. So, the change in the island was your doing. I have not seen its like before. Where did it come from? Could it be a harbinger of the coming night? The years have dulled my edge, I see. Ochette, flee. It's too strong.
No. No running.
Ochette!
What kind of hunter runs away from her quarry? And whatever this is, it hurt the villagers! Come on! You wanna fight? Here I am! Come on, then! Let's go!
Now! Here we go! Come on, then! Finish this! on, then! My prey awaits.
Ochette, that creature was only the beginning. A greater calamity approaches our island, even as we speak. The night of the Scarlet Moon.
The Scarlet Moon?
Once every 400 years, there comes a night when the moon turns scarlet. This night brings disaster and destruction for the island. So the legends say.
Master Juva!
Follow me, Ochette. I must show you something. Kohaze.
Well done, Warden. I should have known you could best that creature. And you, the Warden's chosen hunter.
Did you come all this way to offer mere flattery?
No, to offer thanks. You saved our village and brought home our lost child. I am in your debt, O Warden. Consider our quarrel over territory settled. For now. Come.
Master Juva. Do humans ever get tired of talking about territory?
It is their greed talking, Ochette. There is no point in engaging them.
Kinda seems like now might be a good time to cooperate, though.
Come, Ochette.
Right. What is this? The Night of the Scarlet Moon?
It is an old, old legend. But it appears to be on the verge of coming true. You once told me that the island would be too heavy a burden to bear. And yet, it cannot be borne by any other than you. You must go, Ochette. The island must be prepared to face this peril. By gathering The three creatures of legend.
What? But Master Juva! If I leave the island, where will everyone get their food?
We will manage somehow. Ochette, you are special. The moment I saw you as a newborn babe, I heard the voice of my heart. One day, this child will save the island from destruction. I trusted that voice and raised you to be a hunter.
All right, Master Juva. I'll do it. I'll find those creatures of legend and bring them back.
Spoken like a true apprentice of mine. I leave the island in your hands, Ochette. I grow weary. I must rest now.
Master Juva? Master Juva! Don't do that to me! Sleep well, Master Juva. I guess my only clue is that freeze. Well, I'm sure I'll figure it out. I'll search at my own pace. I'm starting to look forward to this. It's gonna be my greatest hunt yet!
I wonder what else we can hunt in our travels. I'm getting excited myself.
Ochette, take care.
Be well. Come back. Warden safe. Trust us. Keeping safe. Healing wound. Thank you.
Jerky, taking.
Thank you, everybody. I'll be back. Don't worry. And I'll bring all three of the creatures of legend.
My prey awaits. Come on, then!
Ha! Now let's grab some food!
Nutrient deficiency. Too long on the open seas, I take it. I also see symptoms of severe dehydration.
Apothecary. Everything's going dim. Please, heal me.
Easy now. It'll be all right. Healthy, nutrient-rich food is what he needs most right now. If only I had some fruit. Ah, grapes! Thank you. This is just what I was looking for. Here, eat this.
Thanks. I feel much better now.
Remember to maintain a balanced diet. That'll help keep you healthy. Take care. I appreciate the help. My name is Castti. I'm a traveling apothecary. Are you a traveler as well? I have lost my memories, and am searching for clues to who I once was. If you wouldn't mind sharing the road with me, may I join you on your travels? Thank you.
You have the power to save lives, more than any other. That's why you have to live. If anyone can create a cure, it's you. It's up to you now.
Look! Over there! There's someone on that skiff!
I hear waves. Where am I?
Am I on a ship?
Finally come to, have you? Feeling better yet? You've got the luck of the tides, you know.
Why can't I stand? My throat... too dry.
Easy now, lass. You've had a rough time of it. Drink up.
Thank you for saving me.
Couldn't well leave you to the fishes. How'd you end up on that little skiff, anyhow?
Skiff? I don't know. I can't remember.
Come on, this isn't the time for jokes.
I'm sorry, but I really can't remember anything. Who I am, where I came from, it's all a blank.
I know one thing about you, lass. Your name, it's Castti.
Castti. How did you know that?
It's stitched onto your outfit. What's that uniform of yours, anyway? Ah, right. Amnesia. Strange to think a person could forget their own name.
I have to remember. First things first, I need information. Somewhere to start. It will be difficult to learn who I am. Nevertheless, the crew of the ship should know more about the circumstances of my rescue. I should inquire about that, and the ship while I'm at it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I think that's about all I need for now. Based on the predominant currents in this region of the ocean, it's likely my skiff sets sail from somewhere on the continent to the east. from my exhaustion and the severity of my dehydration, it's fair to estimate that I was adrift for several days. Hold on. How do I know all of this? Not much point in wondering. I should instead thank my lucky stars that I was rescued. Now, to go over what else I learned. This passenger ship embarked from the Brightlands several days ago. Its destination is a large port town called Canalbrine. Perhaps there's someone there who can shed a light on who I am. Ah, yes. These kind sailors brought my possessions to the passenger's cabin. Maybe they can offer some material clues as to my identity. I should sort through them before we make landfall. Thank you. This satchel. I recognize it. It's mine. It seems rather hastily stuffed. I must have been in quite the hurry. Medicinal herbs. A mortar and pestle. For preparing salves and the like, no doubt. Well, well. It seems I was, an apothecary. Hmm? What's this? A white flower. Why would I have something like this? Yet another mystery.
Land ho! All hands on deck!
Sure, you'll be all right, lass. Hard to get by without memories.
I've remembered a little. Enough. I was an apothecary. I appreciate your concern, but no need to fret about me. I'll remember the rest in time.
That's all. Know the seas, and you'll know thyself. An old sea dog taught me that proverb. May the wind and the waves always find you well, Castti.
Thank you, Captain. For everything. Bustling little town.
Hey, get a load of her.
She's one of them, isn't she?
Yeah, no mistaking it.
I appear to be causing quite a stir. Oh well. First things first, I need to find clues as to who I may be. I should speak to the people of this town. I might glean some knowledge about my past. That was very helpful. It seems I've been given the cold shoulder. In that case, I'll just have to try my luck with someone else. Excuse me, are you all right?
What's going on here? Is something wrong with him?
He's burning up. We need to get him inside.
Looks like sun fever. He's covered in rashes.
Rash, vomiting. It could be the onset of some sort of strange poison. I should have the herbs to treat this. Hold on for just a moment. Step one, lower the fever. Luckily, we caught the sickness in its early stages. Dash of lycanth seed mixed with some of these herbs should do the trick. Good. I still remember my craft, at least. There. Drink up. Slowly now. That's a good boy. Phew. The fever's receding. He's sleeping peacefully now.
Your work was flawless from diagnosis to treatment. The very model of an apothecary.
Thank you, Miss...
Malaya. I'm a traveling apothecary.
Thank you, Malaya. My name's Castti. Sorry to say, I don't remember much else. I was an apothecary, but what kind I cannot say. I've come down with a bad case of amnesia.
What? Then how did you diagnose and treat that boy?
It seems my hands still remember their craft. Strange, isn't it?
Who are you? Wait. That blue uniform. It can't be. Get back! Don't you dare touch my brother!
What?
Senna, did she hurt you? How'd you sneak in here? What'd you do to him?
Calm down. She's an apothecary. She treated your brother for his ills.
Out! You're one of them, aren't you? Heirs apothecaries.
Heirs apothecaries? What?
That blue uniform, that sigil, there's no mistaking it. The whole town's in an uproar about you, witch. Word is, one of you pestilence mongers have been lurking about.
Pestilence monger? I don't understand.
And I don't care. Out! Out!
Let's go, Castti.
Who are these heirs apothecaries?
I've heard the name before.
You have? What sort of people are they? Why was that man so hostile to me? What's wrong with me? We have far more pressing business than my lost history. I fear Senna's illness is only the beginning. If I can't identify the root of this sickness, it could engulf the whole town. There's no time to waste.
You're going to help them, even after how you've been treated? Would your time not be better spent treating your own woes?
Saving these people comes first. As long as I can heal the sick, who I am is ultimately trivial.
The very model of an apothecary indeed. Very well. You have my aid. Let's split up and find the source of this sickness.
Malaya, thank you.
You're one of those heirs apothecaries, aren't you?
We won't let you fool us.
I'm sorry, but would you mind telling me about these apothecaries? I'm unfamiliar with them.
Don't play dumb. Everyone knows what that little band of apothecaries have been up to on the Eastern Continent. They travel around charging only a pittance for services. But it's all a sham. Their medicine is poison, and they've killed more than they've helped. I even heard they butchered an entire town not long ago.
I don't know what dark purpose drives them, and I don't care. Word is, one of them just showed up in town, and you're the only strange apothecary around here, so...
You may be right. The truth is, I don't know if I am what you think I am. I remember little of my past.
A likely story! We're on to you! With you!
Who I was and what I've done, I cannot say. Nevertheless... Right now, all I want is to help the people of this town. I'm looking for clues as to what is causing the people here to grow sick. Please, if you know anything, tell me.
Ugh.
Marlo, what's wrong?
Stop! Get away from him!
What's the big idea? He needs help. Or do you want me to leave him there to die?
I said step away. He may be contagious.
Contagious?
I knew it. The symptoms are the same. I need to ease his fever, and quickly. I'll carry him. All of you stay here. There. He should make it now.
She healed Marlo.
Just who are you, really?
Help! People are fainting from some sort of strange fever!
What in the world's going on?
Damn! And of course this happens while our healers are away.
Let me treat them. Medicine. Good night. Medicine.
Thank you. I feel...
Good night. Here. Medicine.
Thanks for saving me, miss.
Good night. Medicine.
My fever's broken, thanks to you.
There. I've done what I can for now.
The sickness is spreading fast. We need to find its source, or there won't be anyone standing before long.
Are they better?
We're out of the woods for now, but it's too early to breathe easy.
I'm sorry about before. I shouldn't have said what I did.
Senna gave me a tongue lashing about it too. He said you saved his life. I know I've got no right to ask this after how I treated you, but please, save our town, save my friends.
I intend to, but I need your aid first. Help me locate the source of this contagion.
Huh. Well, I don't know if this will help, but... Earlier today, Senna said the water tasted funny.
Hey, Ma said the same thing to me this morning.
Really? I boiled some water this morning and didn't notice anything strange.
The water. Of course. Maybe those who contracted this illness all drank the water without boiling it first. If that's true, then that must be the source.
fine deduction, Castti. I agree.
We draw our water from a spring that flows out of a cavern south of town.
Then my course is clear. I must hurry to this cavern and cleanse the spring before the sickness spreads further.
We're coming too.
This is our town. It's our job to protect it.
I appreciate the offer, but I'm afraid I must insist that you stay. Cleansing noxious substances is dangerous work. Stay here and see to your sick.
Well, all right. Take care of yourself, apothecary.
Malaya, could you remain here to treat these people?
You have a habit of putting others above yourself, don't you? Fine. Just come back in one piece, Castti.
I'll try. The world needs more apothecaries like you, Malaya. I'm setting out for the cave to the south. I'll be back soon. Well, now. My turn. This'll cool you down. Here I go. I know no cure for evil. Must be purged. My turn. Well now. This'll cool you down. My journey will not end here.
Well, now. My turn. Now. Here I go. This'll cool you down. Forgive me. Must be purged. What to do? What to do? This will make it all right. Here I go. What to do? What to do? This'll cool you down. My journey will not end here. These bars are broken. Something must have forced its way in here. The wellspring is just a little further. I'll need to approach it with caution. Must be purged. What to do? What to... Here I go. My turn. This'll cool you down. What to do? What to do? Forgive me. My turn. This'll cool you down. Here I go. I know no cure for evil. Precious to risk. Well, now. Here I go. Poison slash. Well, now. This'll cool you down. What to do? Forgive me. Must be purged. My turn. Hold it together. This'll cool you down. I'm terribly sorry. Well now. This'll cool you down. My turn. This'll cool you down. My journey will not end here. Thank you.
was too precious to risk. Well, now. What? Here I go. I know no cure for evil. What is this foul smell? It is true what they say. Filth is the root of all illness. Now then, what is it that's made all this mess? Foul vapors abound. I need to be careful not to inhale any effluvia. I think I found the source. So you're the ones causing all this trouble. Bloodshot eyes and jaws dripping with venomous foam. It's obvious that you're infected. Your very touch poisons the waters here, sickening all who drink it. I couldn't convince you to leave peacefully, could I? The townsfolk need these waters more than you. It was worth a shot. Time to clean up this mess. Down. My turn. I am unwell. Here I go. This'll cool you down. Ah, there. Well now. Poison slash. Here I go. This'll cool you down. Now! This will make it all right. I am unwell.
great! Time for your medicine. Hold it. This'll cool you down. Well now, this'll cool you down. I'm unwell. What to do? What to do? Poison slash. This will hurt. I extend a helping hand. My turn.
poison slash. Well now. Poison slash. What to do? What to do? Poison slash. I require this. Making do. Forgive me. Don't think badly of me. That takes care of the root of this illness. All that's left is to sprinkle pure balm leaves around. Liberally. With time, the corruption here should fade. There, a dash or two of pure balm for myself, too. It won't do anything for the smell, but I'll feel better for it nonetheless. Now, back to town to relay the good news. The source of the infection polluting your waters. The spring will run clean again in time. Nevertheless, I recommend boiling all your water for a good while yet.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're Senna's brother, yes? How is he?
Back on his feet? As rambunctious as ever. Not a trace of that nasty fever left.
I'm
glad to hear it. Allow me to stop by later to check on him, just in case.
We were wrong about you. You helped us, even after we treated you like dirt.
How can we ever make it up to you?
Don't worry. It's clean water under the bridge. Although, I do have one request.
Anything. Just name it, Castti.
May I borrow your bath?
I'm glad our paths crossed, Castti. But it's time for me to move on. The open road is called.
Malaya, may I ask what it is that compels you to travel?
I'm searching for a way to cure a terrible disease. I've identified the ingredients I need to brew the medicine, but I've yet to discover the correct recipe. So I travel in hopes of completing my cure, and saving as many lives as I can along the way.
Is there anything I can do to assist you?
No. This is my problem. My burden to bear. You have your own troubles to see to. Your memory, for one.
I need to know who those apothecaries are. And who I am as well. I can't rest until I know. Malaya, correct me if I'm wrong, but you seem to know something about them. Please, Malaya, I need to know. Tell me, I'm begging you.
You have the power to save lives, more than any other. That's why you have to live. If anyone can create a cure, it's you. It's up to you now. Live, Castti. There's someone you have to save.
It can't be.
I pray your memory returns, Castti. One day.
Ugh.
Wait. That woman in my vision. That was Malaya. Then we've met before? What's going on? Malaya. What made you act as if you didn't know me? Why would you... Malaya. Malaya. It was Malaya who put me aboard that skiff. But why? Who or what were we running from? If only I could remember. I need more clues. Something else to go on. A hidden pocket in the bottom of my satchel? A book. Treatment log. In my hands, I held a diary. One I'm sure was penned by my own hand. Two towns were mentioned within its pages. Psy and Winterbloom, more notable by far. It's covered with blood. Everything beyond the first few pages is too stained and smeared with blood to make out. What in the world is the story here? It's time I went on my own journey. This journal is the only clue I have. I have little choice but to visit Psy and Winterbloom and see what I can find. I need to rediscover who I am. And there's something else. Something important I'm forgetting. I need to remember. Any ache, pain, or ill, I'll patch you right up. I'm sure you won't regret having me around. You choose the road for now, and I'll follow.